What's the reading?
Not holding. We'll need to reinforce the chamber again.
You can fight at least. That hurt! Going up! Too bad! Lazy shooting! No, not yet. Quick reflexes.
They were waiting for us.
Impaling! Move in on him! Oh, yeah! Love it!
Won't miss again! Glory of the eyes!
How many more are waiting for us? Bad feeling? Yeah.
Thank God.
I'll catch you. Don't let him get away.
Have it! He's your last. You know. Time's up.
You should be able to human.
They really don't want us looking around, do they? I'll check it out. Unstoppable as ever, BD. Always on point. Nice find. Let's take this back to Z. I'm feeling weak, BD.
Right here, bud.
Do what you gotta do, buddy.
Interesting?
Very nice. This is strange.
I guess we can look for him. No, boring. Go after him.
I don't know, BD. There's an echo in the Force. Like it was missing something. Whatever I did, it seems to have helped. All right, that did it. Nice work, buddy.
Scanning. Sector 5 Epsilon. No anomalies.
It's locked.
Scanning. Sector 5 Zeta. One anomaly. The sky is broken. We've been attacked.
The Force is with me.
Bothered to talk to me in many cycles. Intriguing data. I can help you. There is something valuable that lies at the bottom of this facility.
Thanks. We'll see what we can find. Done yet. We can do this. Ready, BD?
Heads up, ED. Enjoy that, buddy? Program clankers to talk so much. Show this to Z. Let's get this data disk back to Z. Fight together.
Here I come. What was I doing?
Initiate your attack.
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us. Let's get this data disk back to Z.
Let's take a look.
Make sure the way is sealed. Don't leave this room. Not even that Jedi scum.
Target is a coward.
That's right. We should send word, let them know we spotted him.
Threat identified. Damage within acceptable parameters.
I win some, you lose some.
Lock it!
Sounds like they're defending something important up ahead. Z can get the data off this disk.
Target is approaching high-value location. Initiate defense. They will not pass. Aggression.
Whatever's ahead, they really don't want us getting to it. Whatever happened tore this moon apart. Look at that. Inside. Nice. Heavy duty. Don't think I can move it.
Let's stop. Okay, let's go. Droids. Left alone here for centuries. Until the raiders came. Custom emitter. Maybe we can salvage it. Thank you.
Come on, buddy. Gotta unlock this.
I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know it.
Every ship we've sent into the Abyss has vanished without a trace. We'll go together. I cannot let you take the risk alone.
A Jedi with no
This is your invention. No one else understands it. You're the only one who can guide me back.
All right. I'll record the passage and make sure you return to us.
Free and Dagon. I need to focus. Okay, I'm ready.
Target spotted.
I'd like to see you scrapping ships on Braca in your younger days.
Where should we go next? Plot a course.
Bound for Coma. You give that old tech Cal found in the lab a look?
Couldn't make heads or tails of it. Maybe we'll put some pieces together after we check out Dagon's retreat on Kobo.
People go to Kobo after things fall apart, not to put things back together.
What about you, Grease?
If you're implying that I came to Kobo a broken Ladero, you are way off, mister. I just needed a break from you all. Time to land. Get up here.
Thank you.
Master Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the east side of the valley. Let's go check it out. Garden's looking kind of respectable. Got new seeds to plant. And planted. Holding up okay?
Fine, thanks. It's not the first time this frontier has been terrorized by marauders, you know. But once more, the noble Jedi Knights rise to the occasion.
I appreciate the thought, C, but we should watch the whole noble knight stuff.
Yes, of course. How glad I am to share with a friend. You seem to appreciate this.
Hey, Monk.
Good to see you, Cal. Word is, there's a traveling troubadour and a DJ droid from the Core Worlds on Kobo.
Not what I expected you to say. Any idea why they're there?
They've hiked out onto the Valley Plateau to sample the sounds of the wild.
And the sounds of the wild can come from creatures that kill you.
Can't drop those beats if you're dead.
I'll see if I can find them.
I suspected as much.
It was good to see you.
Hey there. All goods acquired completely legally, thank you very much. You got a good eye.
This one.
All sales fine.
I'll take it.
I love that one too.
Gear could use a few tweaks. Not your typical blaster. Let's stop here. should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement, though. That's the way through. Let's do it. You know just where to look. I'm looking.
I'm gonna mess up any Jedi who comes anywhere near me.
Looks like another shard.
At order's command. Nothing more.
Just wait.
Know your way around Kobo, don't you? Places in ruins. Bounty hunter. Axiom Brew tracked us down.
Have him first! I need help. Give me a stim.
So quick. Can't reach.
Oh, nicely done. Name's Cage Vander. This Mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
Oh, we've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Rayvis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch. Love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brute. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me. Not a bad find. Come on, buddy. We still gotta find Dagon's retreat.
Feel the planet and everything connected. Then reach out.
I think there! I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Pau'an.
So you didn't feel like helping me out there?
For free? I don't think so.
Thank you.
this piece of junk work? Maybe I'll just smash this stupid thing apart.
Gotta be the place Cordova was talking about. The only ones looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon? A coupler. Power source should be nearby. I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
Welcome, Jedi.
Is that Centauri Kree?
Learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force?
I understand, Master. Now, may I be excused?
You have somewhere to be. Very well, but return later.
Thank you. I will.
Let your connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal. Tanalore.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the abyss.
Yeah.
ride that updraft across?
Okay, I'm ready. Come on, BD. Who ask questions find answers.
Out to you. There are new opportunities to share and learn, and this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? Wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Kobo matter. It's overgrown.
Okay, let's try it out. Back to normal.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within the Abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
They were studying Kobo matter in the Abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tantalor? Neat trick, buddy.
Together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself.
Master Kree talking of their dreams for the Abyss.
It is unbecoming to gossip and to eavesdrop.
Yes, Master. My apologies.
Another one cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now.
I begin to worry for this project.
It is not our place to question.
Well, even the Padawan sends something amiss.
from here. Your blood, my freedom. You can't beat us.
I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our republic. Once we cross the abyss, Tananor could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the Outer Rim.
Tananor was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future.
You so long.
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
Let's stop. Let's search inside.
What is it that expects me to find?
Must be sending them out for something, and we're following the same trail. Need to open this. No getting through. Another one of these devices. This one's broken too.
He is coming. Destroy it now.
Centauri's devices. Dagon killed Jedi for destroying it. I think this could be our answer. Let's bring this back to Master Cordova. That's how it's done. I think Master T'Pol had this one.
Is coming. Destroy it now.
That window leads back outside. We should take this back to Jedha. Master Cordova will want to see what we found.
For the assist.
Let's show this to Z. I'm in bad shape, buddy.
No scanning, okay, BD?
Something we could do for you in return.